Now, you know your family's health insurance is getting more expensive all the time. Mm-hmm. That's how it seems. But soon, you could also be paying when someone you don't even know gets sick.
Yeah, Oklahoma City leaders are considering a plan to cover the uninsured. Now, to do that, they'd have everyone in Oklahoma City pay an extra $3.64 a month on their water bill. That amount would go to EMSA. Live now is Eyewitness News 5's Constance Jones. Constance, this is modeled after a plan that was created in Tulsa. Is that right?
You're right. The plan was in Tulsa. It's only been in place for about 5 months now. But what it would do is that residents would pay a monthly amount, so they wouldn't have to pay the full hefty price to ride in one of these.
I had some grand mal seizures, and I went several times.
Because of her health problems, an ambulance has rushed Deborah Sutton to the hospital 7 times.
When the bills came back, what did it look like? When
a lot.
With each ride averaging $700.
So how much were you looking at total bills? About $4,000?
Yes.
Deborah is just one of hundreds of Oklahomans paying big emergency bills. That's why city leaders are searching for other ways to pay for ambulance costs.
It costs way too much in Oklahoma City for an ambulance ride, and I'm consistently looking for ways that we can lower that cost. And this funding mechanism that the city of Tulsa has been using seems to have some merit, and it's worthy of further consideration.
Some city council members have concerns about the plan because the Metro's EMSA is not dealing with any of the budget problems that led Tulsa to start this program. In the meanwhile, residents like Deborah are pushing for it.
Anything that's going to help. Anything.
As you can see, paramedics are getting ready for a shift change. I talked to one paramedic and I asked him what he thought about the program. He said he was concerned there might be an abuse of the program, that people would be calling EMSA for any emergency. Now, we also found out with this program you'd have an option. You could opt out and choose not to pay that $3 a month. But again, if you do that, you won't get the discount on your ambulance ride. We're live in Southwest Oklahoma City. Constance Jones, Eyewitness News 5.
Constance, thank you. And Tulsa's EMSA says there have been some problems in that opt-out process, but they are looking to fix those concerns. Now, as far as Oklahoma City is concerned, this is all in the early stages. Right now, a task force is looking into it.